introduce yourself? Do you think you are a naughty girl?
No, I think I am kind of.
I agree. And what animals do you see in this picture?
I can see a wild horse, duck, dog, pig, chicken, cow, sheep, and lamb.
Perfect. And what can we get from cows?
We can get a cow something and eat.
Milk and meat, exactly. And what's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is sheep.
It's sheep. You like sheep? And where can you see these animals?
I can see the animal in the farm.
Perfect. What are these animals doing?
They are running.
Excellent. And which one is faster?
The horse is faster.
Excellent. Can you compare them?
The cow is bigger than the sheep.
Perfect. Who are they?
They are groom and bride.
Groom and bride. And what is she wearing, the bride?
The bride wearing a dress.
Yes, and what color is the dress?
It's white.
It's white. It's a special kind of dress that you wear at a? Wedding dress. That's perfect. And what do you see here?
I can see this.
What is she doing?
She is making a cake.
Yes.
They are drinking wine.
Yes.
It's a bag.
It's a bag. Perfect. Well done. What is this?
It's an invitation.
Perfect. So, when we take a picture of something, it's called a photo. So, in this family, we see three men, but if there was only one, it was three men, one man. And three women, one
woman.
And two children,
one
child. One child, perfect. And here you can see this is 20 and that's $23. So can you tell me which cakes are more expensive or which are cheaper?
The second picture is more expensive than the first picture.
Excellent. What do you see in the room?
I can see the bed, the window, the clock.
Yes, and shoes and toys and a shelf. Perfect. And then, what's the difference between this room and that room?
The first room is hiding, and the second room is untidy.
Perfect.
She is calm, and he is naughty.
Awesome. Perfect.
There are some people, there aren't any students.
Excellent.
They were any food in the freezer.
That's perfect.
There is some food. Are there any men or children?
Excellent. What do you see in these pictures?
I can see those rope, stone, and house.
Home. Perfect. Well done. So last Sunday there was a running race at school. Can you tell me what was the weather like? How many, where were the teachers? And where were the pupils? And who was the, who placed where in the race?
The last Sunday
was sunny.
In the class, there were some teachers and there were some students. In the playground,
what happened at Tony's house?
Tony's house had a party.
That's perfect.
In the fish